Halt! The hound smells sauce on you. Plenty of it, by the sound of him. Haven't got a collar for you. I'm sorry, but I can't let... Fine!
You met me as a lone wolf. But did I ever tell you of my past in the Divine Order? This would be a canny spot for an ambush. Best keep my eyes peeled.
Creeping little flies. Go back! Get out of my ra-
Despicable little ants, crawling into our business.
Another Magister caravan. Lohar's crew. But did you see their eyes?
Indeed. As Black, you mentioned you were once part of the Divine Order. What was that? But what happened? Why did you leave the Order?
Trust me. Today's Divine Order has nothing to do with Lucians. Everything started to go downhill during the war. You know, sacrifices had to be made during the war? Well, Lucian knew he needed to use Death Fog to eliminate the Black Ring. But doing that would kill the elves also. So we came up with a plan.
Let me guess. It failed.
That it did. I was to hurry through the forests with a rift portal for the elves, so they could escape before the Death Fog exploded. But something went wrong. I was too late. The Death Fog exploded just as I arrived and the-
But you tried to save the elves. But why didn't Lucian wait?
Do not seem to react. Indeed, the only response to your plea is the quiet sound of weapons being drawn.
Buzz back to your dung heap.
Tenacious little fellows, aren't
they? Careful now.
Careful now. That's a trap. There'll be Voidwoken here, all right. Were they talking to that Voidwoken? I don't know what that statue's doing, but it doesn't
Master
look good.
Master will be pleased.
Die. You You will all die.
Regular little worms.
Thank you.
prepare yourself.
Into the dark with you. This body is fresh. Were they a sorcerer? The void is strong here. Even the stone is infected. The void is strong here. Even the stone is infected.
Yeah. Right. The ring's gone, but not its curse.
The ring just got loose. Tighter. A lot tighter.
Get off me and stay off.
Something isn't right. The ring's gone, but not its curse. Looks like this is Lohar's place, or what's left of it. Could Mordus have survived this? There's a void woken on the bridge ahead. But where's it going? Good gods, what happened?
The dwarf rocks on her haunches, gnawing at her own bloody knuckles. Her wet, fearful eyes flick to you. She lowers her fist just enough to hiss a warning.
Away! Away! Too noisy!
She shrinks into the fetal position.
He'll come back! He'll come back! He'll come back! He'll come back! And we'll all be eaten alive!
Your efforts draw an expression of eerie calm. She stares up at you, wide-eyed.
You'll see for yourself! They take us for food! They take us for food for their spawn! They'll take you too!
Her stillness dissolves. Trembling, she curls herself into a whimpering ball and shuts you out.
I'll yield to none.
Drat. Do we know each other? I feel like we've dated.
You That's not good. Better track them down before they get themselves eaten. Or worse.
Comes to herself as she works with total focus and concentration. Her ears twitch as you approach, but she does not turn to you.
Yes.
Her hand whips out and grabs your wrist like a vice.
Look if you must, but don't touch.
Looking closer, you recognize the device she works on. It is identical to the portal you were given to save the elves, right before the death fog annihilated them.
Though I'm not quite sure who you are or what business you have here. Safety?
She laughs, a tinkling sound like glass smashing on a stone.
Maybe. If you consider the Hall of Echoes a place of safety, you know this is a very specific kind of delivery device, right? Specifically for delivering death fog? Oh, yeah. Yeah, indeed. You remember when it was last used?
Her eyes gleam with a truly unpleasant zeal. Reflected in them, you see yourself standing there, white-faced, jaw slack with horror.
Wiping out the Black Ring with a side order of elves in the last war. Don't mess with the Divine Order!
Your mind races. Could this be true? Could it be you who brought death and destruction to the elves? All those lives? Who would set you up like that? Not...
I have orders from Queen Justinia. Can't really say more than that to you.
Oh, to be honest... I've reached the end of my tether with what I can do here. So, if you want to harass somebody, hang on.
Hanig, the original creator, should arrive here from Paradise Downs any day now.
Good find. Lucky find. Thank you.
And you thought Rivellon was flat.
Good find. The payload of the Peacemaker is here. I can feel its power.
You see yourself in the mirror. It's quite a sight.
I wonder where the others might be.
The rat.
Lucky find.
You've got to be kidding me! I'll yield to none.
ready. I've spotted something.
Kidding me.
Where the others might be. How many of you, please, do I have to beat?
Thank you.
I'm not picking that up. I could try moving it. I'm not picking that up. I could try moving it.
How many of you creeps do I have to beat? More Voidwoken. This day just gets better and better.
The angelic figure stands upon a mosaic that depicts a dragon, or a leviathan. Your body is still, but your...
I wonder where the others might be.
How many of you creeps do I have to beat?
Made it all the way here, you creeping little maggots? Have you wriggled up to bow to me? As Lohar sent you to beg forgiveness for his sins, and as a reward for my service, he has granted me his favor. He has granted me Mord Akhaim. You are not worthy to know my savior, but if you won't bow to me in this life,
Lore in his blood.
The master sorcerer throws up his pocked, cracked arms to defend himself as you step forward.
Gold? I don't have any...
The skeleton passes you an amulet, dangling from a glittering gold chain.
Of course, anything, just name it. What? Source?
The skeleton slowly lowers his arms, staring at you in disbelief.
Of course. You're Godwoken. You seek power. Ultimate power. And I worried we could not find common ground. Yes, Godwoken, I can teach you. If you swear you won't banish me to the afterlife. Praise be. Very well, Godwoken. Listen carefully. Source and void, day and night, love and hate. One is meaningless without the other. To grow your source, to achieve your potential, you must embrace the void.
The grinning skeleton reaches into the folds of his robes and pulls out a small black mass. It's covered in veins and oozing pus.
Here, Godwoken. Take a bite. The finest meal you'll find in this cave. Perhaps not the most appetizing thing around, but if you truly want to channel more source...
The skeleton extends his arm. Jiggling the heart, the thick pus explodes into your mouth, coating the back of your throat. You can feel it running down your throat like rancid custard. You start to retch, your body struggling to reject this intruder. But your teeth clamp down hard on the fibrous, gritty flesh as you force yourself to chew and swallow. Deep within you, you feel something change. Your soul opens up, and you feel it swell as new channels for source start to flow through you. You swallow all you can, and despite the meat in your stomach, you feel a new space inside you. A potential waiting to be filled.
There, I held up my end of the bargain. I did as you asked, and now I'm getting as far from this cave as my bones will take me.
Mordus looks at you in alarm.
God's graves, please be quick. I had no choice. They wanted to destroy the death fog.
They haul barrels of the greatest weapons in the world off a ship and then decide to throw them in the ocean. We couldn't let it happen. We needed it.
Ah! The Queen! It's the Queen! She saw what death fog did to the Black Ring. She saw it destroy the Elven Forest. She said the dwarves needed power like that. And he told me to make sure she got it. He told me to ensure they got to... Arcs. I can't.
He'll hear.
He'll know. He'll find me. He'll come.
You can't help. No one can help. If he makes up his mind, nothing can protect you.
Mordus takes a step back.
I can't. I can't.
The dwarf sets his jaw and firmly refuses to speak until you ask him something else.
The power gifted to me. The power of Mordekaine. The power to bend the feeble-minded to my will. And so much more. It was a gift from... It was a gift.
So I'm free to go.
With a last suspicious look, Mordus hunches over and hurries away.
What's this? I found something. Mordus turned the key into an amulet. Cunning.
And I thought this cave couldn't get any more grim.
I do not want to know what that smell is.
Death, most likely. Watch your step.
Thank you. Fasten tight.
What happened? Ouch! Oh, my head! What happened? Ouch! Oh, my head!
Locked.
the dark with you.
I wonder where the others might be.
The angelic figure stands upon a mosaic that depicts a dragon or a leviathan. Your eyes flutter closed.
You're safe among friends. Never forget.